Good morning and warm welcome to this new and exciting session on management. Today we have with us Mr. Srimay Pariksha. He is one of our team members at Odisha State Open University. He is working as an academic consultant. He has got more than 20 years of experience in academia as well as in industry. He has joined OSOU about 11 months ago, and he has been a great asset for the university as well as for the department. So without any further ado, I would request Srimay sir to take over and deliver his. Thank you so much. Over to you, Srimay sir.
Thank you so much, Dr. Anshumanjana, for kind words. Very good morning to all of you. Am I audible, Anshuman?
Yes, sir.
So I welcome all learners to this online platform of these classes of PGDIM, or you can say this is a topic called Understanding Business and Its Environment. So in last class, I had discussed about many things like the components of the environment and how environment works, how it is important to any organization. I have already dealt with all those things in the last class. So today we have business environment, and the first is we'll discuss about business and society. In my last class, I have told about the relevance of the society with the business, because business that comes from the society, it's a giver to society, it's a taker from society. Ye business society ko liye, society ko diye. Apart from the profit motive, they have their social obligations in many ways, like they're making all those goods and services available to the public, to the society, and they make our society, our country self-sufficient regarding any of the goods and services when they are able to produce all those things in their domestic soil. So here we'll definitely discuss what are the benefits that business that gives provided to society. The first one is, I've just told that continuously they are making available of all the goods and services to the society. For that reason, you might have seen that in this particular pandemic situation, government has given permission to some of the businesses to open their operations, because when we are not able to get all those essential commodities which are very much required in our daily life, then we'll be in trouble. For that reason, with the instruction of government, even in this kind of situation, they make all those things available to society. Second one is, business creates employment. That means unemployment is that kind of, you can say, it's a bigger issue, social issue, because when unemployment is there, then there is a economic standard will be less, standard of living will be very poor, all those things. That depends on the employment. So business makes a very good thing by creating employment, by giving their livelihood, by engaging themselves into as an employees. Third one is the development of the new goods, services and processes. Through business, all those companies, they go on making new goods like we see some kind of different very innovative products in the market. Like since our origin, we can say that with the evolution, we go into different processes. Aguru sagar gadi thila, situ car barla, aeroplane. Yes, sab jinsa kimiti huge. And it became a business actually. And through business, they introduced many new goods, services, and processes. You know, even if I call it the process, ame jethole agru bank ku jauthila, ame bank re lomba line re thia hai ki, gote check or gote form fill up kari ki ame amaro money withdraw kari ki asthula. But nowadays, to make the banking business more successful and transactions should be faster, we are getting into new kind of processes. Agro ATM lo ami ye korthulu bahut kichhi jinsa ajikali ame online sabu transaction korchu, UPI use korchu. So those are the processes. Dekhantu ame suppose ame ko jaga ame pocket re paisa bhi dharnathiba, but ame mobile jodi dharichu, through mobile also we can purchase some of the good or services. Ajikal dekhibe chariade eta hochi, this is a you can say statement, or it is a vision of our honorable prime minister Dr. Mr. Narendra Modi, that the country should go cashless. And through this one, this is a process. I'm telling about the process, new processes. And through business, they go on making new research and development. And even not only the technology, but also they go on research and development of different skills, new skills, through which the society can be benefited. I've already told this one, self-sufficiency. Yes, business makes a country, a society self-sufficient. Next point is scope to earn foreign currency. When the business is large, when consumption is large, and when business is able to export to different countries, then your home country is able to earn more and more foreign currency to its reserve, and which consolidates or which really boosts our economy. Last point is the economic growth. So the more will be business, the more will be economic growth, because it's a very cause and effect situation, where when business grows, it really gives a new height to the economy. So there is a very very cause and effect situation here, where both are related. Next slide, please. So what are the key business skills are required? So business is not any kind of joke which can be done spontaneously. Rather, it really requires different skills, which makes the business successful, enduring, and profitable. So let's discuss what are the key business skills are required to make a business successful. First one is the creativity. That means to run any kind of business, whether it is industry or trade or commerce, anything, then you have to be there with the creativity. Creativity of different product, creativity of the process, creativity in the system, creativity in the distribution, creativity in the sales and marketing. Everything requires good amount of the creativity. So there is one of the very important business skills. You might have seen many of the business people, when they speak, you can really assess that all those people, they have very much creative in their mind whenever they run, because they have made all those businesses, bigger businesses, stand with their creative mind. Second one is the vision. So you should have a reason to run a business, because when you are myopic, then in that case you're not able to predict the future, you're not able to assess the future, what will happen in the future, how the business trend will be, what will the situation of the particular business in next 5 years. You should be able to see, you should be able to see the future, and you should not be a myopic. So with vision, it makes a business really stands in a long run for any kind of business, when you are capable of seeing all those future situations, what kind of thing can happen. Because when in 1991 economic reform happened in India, many of the traders, many of the business people, they estimated that, you know, there will be a paradigm shift in the business, and that happened. And suddenly there is a turnaround in the total Indian market. And that was the vision of that economic reform, to bring a turnaround to the total country. And that happened. Third one is the resource management. We know that in business we'll have different resources, man, material, machine, money, methods, number of things are there. But to be a successful businessman or to run a business successfully, you need to manage your resource very optimal level, so that the wastage can be reduced. Next one is the liaisoning. To run a business, you need excellent liaisoning skills. The dealing with the outsiders, to make all those deals crack, it really makes a particular business successful. Next one is the decision making. Decision making is that thought process through which we give different shapes to our business. Those business, they dependent on such kind of gutsy decisions are taken. And you have seen that in business there is a risk, and sometimes you have to take some tough decisions when you are standing at crossroads, what to do. So decision making is a very, very, very important skill for a business. Manpower management, it is just like the resource management. Next one is the finance management skills. Exactly, a business requires that kind of finance management skills. How to generate the capital for the business, how to generate working capital, how to manage working capital, how to oversee all those finances where cost can be reduced and the productivity should be increased. So they come under this finance and management skills. Finance management skills, sales and marketing. So it is a business skills, like any person who is a businessman, he should have that kind of sales and marketing skills too. Wherever, whenever he goes or she goes, he should be able to sell his product, market his product through himself as well as different channel intermediaries. How effective the marketing strategy of the company, that depends the sales and marketing skills of a business person. Next one is the accounting. So accounting, again, your business should have proper system of the accounting. Everything should be properly recorded and should be properly tallied, properly balanced. And your balance sheet should show that you are in a profit. So that happens when you have excellent accounting skills. When you have the excellent accounting skills, then you are able to manage your assets properly. Policy formulation, again, policy, it is a set of guidelines where how a business will run, what to do, when to do, what to do, many things that will be written through policy, because you have heard about those business policy where different companies, they have their own set of policies for different heads. Finance policy alga thibo, HR policy alga thibo, tankaro total marketing policy alga thibo. So through this policy formulation, the policy will be more effective. It is formulated with a very prudent and wise mind. Next one is the strategy making, and it was very well told by Dr. Anshumanjana in his class. So what is the importance of strategy? And many of the business people, they should know what kind of strategy to be taken at what time and when it should be implemented. Ame odia re ame jetara strategy go through tale tak koiba ame rananiti au eta amaro mainly military background to hi asi ei word ta kai ki ame shatru ku ame parasto kariya pai ei re business re to shatru ku parasto kariya jinsa kichhi nai, but though there is no that kind of fight in the war field, but still the total market is just like a war field where there is a there is a cutthroat competition. Every business is trying hard to beat its competitor to make itself survive. So strategy, that means you should be able to make very effective strategies so that your organization will run very smoothly. And brand building, today also if many of the businesses, they are very known, aji ame jodi bada bada brand ame ye koriba ame kai ki akhi muji ke ame Tata ro product kini pokochu ki Reliance ro kini pokochu ki ame Adani ro kini pokochu, because they are the bigger brands. Gote brand jeta bele kichi jinso represent kare ame sethiru hi ame jani pokou ki ei particular commodity, particular good is very good because it is branded and it comes from a particular identified manufacturer. So brand building is necessary where it gives an image, it builds a trust, and it makes your products run in the market, well accepted in the market, profitable in the market through this brand building. And at the same time, all those skills are required. Still you should have the knowledge of the technology, because technology is that part which changes very rapidly, and you should have that kind of you can say breakthrough technologies where a company is, if it is not updated in the technology, they will definitely lag behind. So any of the business, they should have proper knowledge of the technology, because it is a paradox where it is told that you have to make more out of less. ame ko ki ame adhika risk nele adhika gain kariba seta thik achi, ame adhika jetara risk nauchu setara adhika gain karuchu, ki adhika parishram kale amko adhika patha padare phala mile amaro successful ho ame amaro padhare. But there's a paradox where do less and produce more. That means it is the magic of the technology, the cost saving technologies, where you require to produce all those things qualitative with the less price, less cost, when it is the less cost, then you are able to offer all those products, all those commodities, all those goods, services in the less price. So that is the competitive advantage. So there is a, there should be very good knowledge of the technology should be there. And business should be always open for the innovations, whether it is the product wise, whether it is the service wise, or whether it is the process wise. Every time you should be open to many kind of innovations. Human skills, it is very important, because after all those things, they are not done by machines. Though many of the companies, they are automated, but still human, they are required. And for that reason, human skills, to understand the dynamic nature of the human behavior, you need the human skills. Next slide, please. When we understand the society can be categorized as pre-industrial, industrial, and post-industrial. What is mean by the industrial? Kaiki ame aguru amro society re thila, but jo ame kauchu industrial revolution kauchu kichi jinso bahut kichi jinso achi jota ki aguru seti machinized nathila. ଆମେ ଯଦି ପ୍ରି ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଯିବା, ସେ ସୋସାଇଟିରେ ଆମର ଫୁଡ୍ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ ଯୋଉଟା ହଉଥିଲା, ସେସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ଆମର ଆମେ ଯୋଉଟା ଚାଷବାସ କରୁଥିଲା, ସେ କ'ଣ ମେସିନ୍ ୟୁଜ୍ ହଉଥିଲା କି ସେ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ଆମର ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରଡ୍ୟୁସ୍ଡ ବାଇ ଦ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ୍ ଅର୍ ଦ ଏନିମଲ୍ ଲେବର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଫୁଡ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦ ମେନ୍ ଇକୋନୋମିକ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଦାଟ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଟୁଡେ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଦ ଏଗ୍ରି ଇକୋନୋମି ବିକଜ୍ the total economy more or less it is dependent on the production of the agriculture. So pre industrial society was like that, where we are dependent on the animal or human labor for the production of food. That time technology was not too much part of that one, and that time we were really dependent on hunting or gathering or collecting or agriculture. All those activities were there for making any goods. Agro, the loha, ye sob jinsa bana hutla, setar process alga thila. Seta jetole ame kichi puradi bana hutla ki kichi hathiyar bana hutla ki kichi instrument bana hutla. ଶଗଡ଼ ବନାହଉଥିଲା, ସେ ସବୁ ହାତରେ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ୍ ଲେବରରେ, ଆଉ ସେଥିରେ କିଛି ମେସିନ୍ କିଛି ୟୁଜ୍ ହଉନଥିଲା, କିଛି ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ସେମିତି ନଥିଲା. ବଟ୍ ୱେନ୍ ୱି ଆରାଇଭ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ସୋସାଇଟି ଇନ୍ ଦ 15th ଆଣ୍ଡ 16th ସେଞ୍ଚୁରି, ଇଟ୍ ରିଏଲି ରିପ୍ଲେସ୍ ଦ ଓଲ୍ଡ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ନାଓ many of the things that dependent on the new kind of technologies, different you can say the machines which are powered by the fuels for the production. Ajikal dekhle ame kon dhan kon au simti kota hochi pra dekha hochi dhan mill re machine re amar ye rahuchi hala. So industrial jada sorry, ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ସୋସାଇଟି କଥା କହିବା, ସେ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ଏଫିସିଏନ୍ସିକୁ ଇନକ୍ରିଜ୍ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଦେନ୍ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି ୱାଜ୍ ଡିପେଣ୍ଡେଣ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ ଦ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ମେସିନ୍ସ ହୁଇଚ୍ ଆର୍ ପାୱାର୍ଡ ବାଇ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଏନର୍ଜି ସୋର୍ସେସ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଫୁଏଲ୍ ଅର୍ ୱାଟର୍ ଅର୍ ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦାଟ୍. ତ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଆମର ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ସୋସାଇଟି ଥିଲା. ତାପରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ହେଲା, ତାପରେ ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଏ ସୋସାଇଟି କଲ୍ଡ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ସୋସାଇଟି, ୱେର୍ the society is dominated by the information services and very high end technologies. କାହିଁକି ସେ ଟାଇମରେ ନୂଆ ନୂଆ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ଆସୁଥିଲା କିନ୍ତୁ ତାପରେ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜିର ବି ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଲା ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜିର ଅପଗ୍ରେଡେସନ୍ ହେଲା ଆଉ ସେଇ ଏରା ଆମର ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଏରା ସୋସାଇଟି ସେଇଠି ପ୍ରାୟ ମାନେ ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ହାଭିଙ୍ଗ ଭେରି ଗୁଡ୍ ଅର୍ ମିନ୍ସ ଭେରି ଡମିନେଣ୍ଟ ରୋଲ୍ ଉଇଥ୍ ଦ ହାୟର ଏଣ୍ଡ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ଫର୍ ଦ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ସ ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱେ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ପ୍ରି ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଦେନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଦେନ୍ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଇଟ୍ ରିଏଲି ୱେଲ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ସୋ ନାଓ ୱି ଆର୍ ଲିଭିଙ୍ଗ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ସୋସାଇଟି where we are very much dependent on the technology, very much dependent on the very high-end machines to do anything. Ama ghare bhi gudaya sab machines thibo, gadgets man thibo, ta dwara amar kaam hi hobi. Ame jodi pachuku jodi jiba dekhiya ki agaru loko masala batutile, loko silo kuare masala batutile. Aajikali ka ghare, kete lokong ghare masala simti bata hochi. ପ୍ରାୟ ଦେଖାଯାଉଛି ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କ ଘରେ ଗ୍ରାଇଣ୍ଡର ଅଛି ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କ ଘରେ ରେଫ୍ରିଜରେଟର ଅଛି ଆଉ କିଏ ମାଠିଆରୁ ପାଣି ପିଉନାହାନ୍ତି ପ୍ରାୟ ଲୋକ ଫ୍ରିଜରେ ରଖୁଛନ୍ତି ସୋ ୱି ଆର୍ ଇନ୍ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ସୋସାଇଟି ୱି ଆର୍ ମଚ୍ ମୋର୍ ଡିପେଣ୍ଡେଣ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଗ୍ୟାଜେଟ୍ସ ଦ ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ହାର୍ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ନେକ୍ସଟ ସ୍ଲାଇଡ୍ ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ସୋ ୱେନ୍ ୱି କଲ୍ the characteristics what is the nature of the society that means what a society haba ko hele yaro e sabu jinsa rahiba nihati darkar jemti amaro society to agro ago civilization ru ame dekhi aschu alga alga type of society man thila ethi to amaro gudara type of community rochi upper amare income wise society ro yauchi ଯୋଉଟାକି ଆମେ କହୁଛୁ କି ରିଚ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଅର୍ ମିଡିଲ୍ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଅର୍ ପୁଅର୍ ସୋସାଇଟି ପୁରା ଅଲଗା ଅଲଗା ଯୋଉ ସୋସାଇଟିର ତାଙ୍କର କାହିଁକି ଏଇ ଜିନିଷ ଗୋଟେ ଦେଖାଯିବ କି ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ଭେରି ତାଙ୍କର ମାଇଣ୍ଡ ମ୍ୟାଚ୍ କରୁଥିବ ଗୋଟେ ଲାଇଟନେସ୍ ଥିବ ତାହେଲେ ତ ଗୋଟେ ସୋସାଇଟି ହେବ ଗୋଟେ ଲୋକର ତ ସୋସାଇଟି ହୁଏ ନାହିଁ କି ଗୋଟେ ଫ୍ୟାମିଲିର ସୋସାଇଟି ହୁଏ ନାହିଁ ୱେନ୍ when some like minded people come together it's a collection and through which a society is created and in that way there should be a likeness towards a particular society particular individual or a group intra group likeness should be there and collectively they represent a particular society likeness to thibo ta sangre differences bhi rahibo jo society re ame rahuchu ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କର ମତ ସମାନ ନୁହଁ ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଦ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସେସ୍ କାହାର କେମିତି କେଉଁ କେଉଁ ପସନ୍ଦ ଆମର କିଛି କିଛି ରହିବ ଏଗ୍ରିଡ୍ ପଏଣ୍ଟସ୍ ରହିବ ଆଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ଆଜ୍ କିଛି କିଛି ଜିନିଷରେ ୱି ଡିସ୍ଏଗ୍ରି ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସେସ୍ ବଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ୱି କୋ ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଏ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ସୋସାଇଟି ଦେର୍ ଆର୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ସୋସାଇଟିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ huge number of differences in different societies but still all those societies they coexist by this kind of differences within themselves when there is a interdependence because man is not you know it is not so independent for that one or fulfilling your different needs you have to be dependent and in Maslow's theory you might have heard about different needs like physiological needs or social needs or safety needs or self esteem needs or self actualization needs so that for that one you require dependence you have to be very dependent on the different societies or your society and in a particular society you'll find there is a cooperation between the people as well as there is a conflict amane न्यूज पेपर आम पढ़ुच कि से पर्टिकुलर सोसाइटी से माने तांकर निजर सोसाइटी रो अपलिफ्टमेंट पई एई काम करले दैट मींस कोऑपरेशन इज देयर से तो देखा जाउ छी कि पर्टिकुलर सोसाइटी रो किए गोटे अलगा जाति रे बाहर गला किछि हैला जेटा पुनी कॉन्फ्लिक्ट स्टार्ट हबो से माने किछि लोक कहिबे कि नाही व्हाट दे हैव डन दैट इज करेक्ट किछि लोक कहिबे कि ना एटा सोसाइटी रो मर्यादा रो खिलाफ हैला आमे आमे कलेक्टिवली भी कहूँ ना आम इंडियन सोसाइटी जो रोचु और ओडिया सोसाइटी रोचु तो आम से कल्चर से वैल्यू सिस्टम को आम धरिक चलुचु आउ से कल्चर वैल्यू सिस्टम रे भी गुड़ा सब चेंजेस आसे कोऑपरेशन भी रहे इवन कन्फ्लिक्ट भी जनरेट हुए। नेक्स्ट हूँ तर वेब ऑफ सोशल रिलेशनशिप यस इट्स अ नेटवर्क जोठे गोटे सोसाइटी अच्छी माने से समस्त भितर गोटे रिलेशनशिप रोच ये जानते किसी ना किसी वे से रिलेटेड होते तो इट्स ए नेटवर्क ऑफ रिलेशनशिप एंड सोसाइटी इज ऑलवेज वेरी डायनामिक इट इज नॉट स्टैटिक इट चेंजेस विद द टाइम इट चेंजेस विद द सिचुएशंस इट चेंजेस विद many kind of seen and unforeseen circumstances so it is so dynamic or we cannot call it society is a temporary one it is not like is project it's not like a contract where you are added to something or you are attached or you are living in a society in a temporary basis you might change your habitat from one place to another place but you remain in that society so a society is a permanent and continuous when you live in a particular society very much you have the ideology of the society ame jo society ro asu amar ideology bhi exactly sei yere dhali jae exactly ama ideology ta sange match kare किसी किसी लोक था जो मान की आइडियोलॉजी मैच करनी एंड दे हैव कॉन्फ्लिक्ट विद द सोसाइटी सिमती आम जब कहवा कि आम एब्स्ट्रैक्ट कहवा सो यहाँ आमर आम कह इमेजिनरी और यहाँ इमेजिनरी हुए कि किसी किसी जमी जिनस अच्छी आम फिलिंगस अच्छी कि आम नेबर प्रति कि आम भल फिलिंगस अच्छी कि आम कर तो किसी किसी जिनस अच्छी जो आम मानते फिजिकली देखी पार बट आम माइंड भितर अच्छी आमर जो वैल्यू सिस्टम कस्टम्स कल्चर यहाँ सब कौन गोटे सेमती स्टोर होता है नए बट यहाँ आम माइंड रे अच्छी आम भितर एक्जिस्ट करुच्ला देखी पार्न बट स्टिल इट इज एब्स्ट्रैक्ट सो ये एब्स्ट्रैक्ट कंपोनेंट भी रोचे आम सोसाइटी अगेन इट इज हैविंग सब सोसाइटी तरह गोटे गोटे कल्चर थाए इट वेरी कम्प्रिहेन्सीव इन नेचर गोटे सब कहीं ओडिया कल्चर जब देखा गुजराती कल्चर टू अलग थी आम जी Indian culture, we'll talk about the Indian culture, it is really changed or it is really different from the American culture or British culture or Latin American culture. It varies. So we have a very comprehensive set of culture in our society. Next one is the accommodation or the assimilation. Ame, as a society, ame bahut kichhi jinsa ame accommodate koru. आ बहुत किसी जिनस को आम आम गैदर करू सो इट रियली मेक्स दिस एकोमोडेशन और एसिमिलेशन इट रियली मेक्स ए सोसाइटी टू बी एग्जिस्टिंग और टू बी नोन एज ए रियल सोसाइटी नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज सो If I talk what society really expects from a business, and expectation is there because business comes from society only. And without society, what is the existence of business? You can definitely imagine. So they expect the business should serve the society as per the requirement. Business should be very, very, very fair in their dealings or their structure. They expect a business should give good standard of living to the society or good structure to the society or different segments to society. And we also expect that a particular business should serve to the local community, a particular interest group or nation. So many of the things that is expected from a business, but still that expectation, it is translated through a particular concept called social responsibility of business. Even we have talked about corporate social responsibility or CSR. एठे हम जदि कहिबा कि बिजनेस तो तार प्रॉफिट कमेबा पई अछि सीए काई कि सोसाइटी पे काम करिवो बट इट इज ए पार्ट व्हेन यू टेक मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम द सोसाइटी यू नीड टू प्रोवाइड बैक टू द सोसाइटी एंड हु आर द पीपल हु आर द यू कैन से स्टेक होल्डर्स इन्वॉल्वड आम जो स्टेक होल्डर मान क्या कहवा ये अच्छा आम इन्वेस्टर्स हूँ कि एम्प्लॉज हूँ कि कस्टमर्स हूँ कि लोकल कम्युनिटी कि आम गवर्नमेंट और एनवायरमेंट कि आम पब्लिक आम जब कह इन्वेस्टर कथा फर्स्ट आम जब कह इन्वेस्टर इन्वेस्टर प्रति कौन सोशल रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी अच्छे आम गोटे बिजनेस जो देखु एंड बिजनेस सी कौन कि इट इज हैविंग मेनी इन्वेस्टर्स आम कि इंडिविजुअल इन्वेस्टर्स अच्छा कि इंस्टीट्यूशनल इन्वेस्टर्स अच्छा कि फॉरेन इन्वेस्टर्स अच्छा एंड बिजनेस हैज द ऑब्लिगेशन आम इन्वेस्टर मनीटा से बुड़ा देवे वॉरेन बफेट टी जो दुईटा रूल ये कर रूल हूँ कि Never lose your investors' money. Eta hocchi Warren Buffett kara, eta hocchi mane dita rule bhitro gote rule. Kahiki investor hocchi sei loko je ki tama upare trust karike tamku paisa deichi business pai. Au tamaro daitwa hocchi ki sei money ko double karike, sei money ko triple karike, sei money ra appreciation karike tame taku return karibo. To Warren Buffett seita hi emphasis karchi Never lose investors money. Our second rule hochi never forget the rule number one. So how important you can understand that what kind of social responsibility the business is having towards the investors. Second stakeholder is the employees. Employees, they are the pillars of any of business. A business is as good as its employees. And it is observed that particular business is successful where it really takes care of its employees in all aspects. Not like they feel that when they are giving salary, so they should be exploited. They should be treated like slaves, and there should be disparity in the salary structure. So that creates very chaotic situation for the business. So it's a responsibility, social responsibility towards employees, are the very important stakeholders, so that employees' satisfaction should be their motto. Customers, here, customer is the king who makes the business and breaks the business. You have seen that when the customer is angry or customer is highly dissatisfied, then they have rejected the good and services of some of the company, and it led to the winding off of those companies. एठे जदि कस्टमर को आमे सटिस्फाई करि परिबनी इवन आमे जदि रिसेंट इयर रेखा जिवो कि नाउ कंपनी दे आर नॉट बदर्ड अबाउट कस्टमर सटिस्फैक्शन बट टर्म चेंज हेगलानी नाउ दे आर मच मोर बदर्ड अबाउट कस्टमर डिलाइट तो मीनिंग होची यू नो इट्स मोर देन एक्सपेक्टेशंस तुम आर सटिस्फैक्शन लेवल यू आर ओवर सटिस्फाइड तो कंपटीशन जतले अधिक अछि then your responsibility to keep your customer satisfied. Customer should get fair deal, customer should be treated fairly, and there should not be any kind of the miscommunication or misleading from the business to the customers. So later on we'll study about that one, how to deal with the customers. Local community, like a business is set up in a particular area, means it's a responsibility of your business to develop that area. You might have seen that in some of the backward areas where even government, they encourage those businesses to set up their plants because they want to make those businesses as associate in the development process, and through which that business will work on improving or developing or enhancing or uplifting the standard of living of the local community by the business, through which government makes things done by the business. So when we see that in a particular area which is a backward earlier, when business is set up, suddenly you will find that particular area is now developed, well structured roads, hospitals are there, schools are there. So total community will be benefited from the business. So that is the social responsibility of the business. And we have seen that in Lanjigarh, very remote area in Kalahandi, which is very backward and very infamous also for human trafficking kahiba ki ame lokon ko biki diyanti kahi ki tanga agar paisa na thae hala. Very, very infamous for wrong reasons, famous for the wrong reasons. But Dezampo had set up their plant in the Niyamgiri, Lanjigarh. And you see that after setting up this plant, the total scenario of Lanjigarh has changed. Surrounding changed. The standard of living of those people, they changed. And it happened through the setup of business. So it is again social responsibility of business. And the business is having many kind of dealings, many kind of relations with the government. They associated with the government in many things. They give tax according to the government to provisions. They support in the revenue generation. More tax is generated or more revenue is generated through the business, it is really government is able to, or financially government is very strong when it really able to collect revenues through those businesses. Environment, business doesn't mean that you will hamper the total environment or you pollute. Nowadays there is always we talked about green marketing, green accounting, many of the green things, or even many of the businesses they are making the possibility of green campuses. Why they are doing? Because they have the responsibility towards the preservation or conservation of the environment, because when environment is hampered, environment is totally destructed, then it is a very long harmful effect to the total society. So प्राय कंपनी मैंने देखा जा एनवायरमेंटल पॉल्यूशन जदि से कम्प्लाय करना नॉर्म्स मैंने कम्प्लाय करना ताहले गवर्नमेंट नोटिस भी जा यू आर मेकिंग ऑल दोज डिस्टर्बेंस और यू कैन से यू कैन डूइंग ऑल दोज डिस्ट्रक्शन और डीके ऑफ एनी ऑफ द थिंग्स तो यहाँ एट द सेम टाइम बिजनेस भी चलो ताकि conservation of the environment is also required. Public. એટલે અમારો customer કથા કહીવાની અમે public કથા કહીયા. Business has its responsibility toward the common public, general public. Business should do many things for the public too. ગોડા જેનસ દેખા જાય છે કે public અમારો general or citizens માનક પાઈ કેચી કેચી સુવિધા કરિયા પાઈ किसी किसी बिजनेसेस दे कम फॉरवर्ड एंड दे डोनेट समथिंग दे डू डिफरेंट डिफरेंट चैरिटेबल वर्क फॉर द वेलफेयर ऑफ द सोसाइटी वेलफेयर ऑफ द पब्लिक सो ऑल दोज आर थिंग्स वेयर बिजनेस इज सोशली रिस्पॉन्सिबल एंड दे डू एंड मेन थिंग इज ए बिजनेस इज मोर सोशली रिस्पॉन्सिबल More will be its acceptance in the society, and more will be its image, more will be its goodwill, and more will be its trust, more attraction towards the investors, more attraction towards the foreign investors, more attraction towards the government, towards the business. ए सब जिनस गोटे लंबा बड़ इफेक्ट अच्छी तार समस्त प्रति जो आम सोशली रेस्पन्सीबल हवा आम having is a multi you can say multi tiered benefits or we have multifold benefits with us so that really requires khali profit na dekhi ki bi ame profit sangre ame kichi emti jinso kariba jemti ki ame sei society ko bi ette bada kariba tar total structure change kariba tar total economic development kariba tanko standard of living change kariba एजुकेशन लेवल तार स्टैंडर्ड बढ़ेगा सो इट ऑल कम्स अंडर द सोशल रिस्पांसिबिलिटी ऑफ बिजनेस नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज व्हाट इज द नीड ऑफ बिजनेस एथिक्स बिजनेस एथिक्स व्हिच इज अ टर्म व्हिच कम टू एग्जिस्टेंस यू कैन से इन सम 20 टू 30 इयर्स बैक आगरू बिजनेस एथिक्स एते थिला बट एते इम्पोर्टेंस नथिला आमे जतले एथिक्स कथा कहुछु एटा गोटे ग्रीक वर्ड कॉल्ड इथोस रु आसीछि हला आ एथिक्स ये कोन करे आमर तो बिजनेस चलिया पई बिजनेस पॉलिसी अछि आमर स्ट्रेटजी अछि आमर गोडा सब कंपनी रो नॉर्म्स माने अछि टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस अछि तले बिजनेस एथिक्स रो रोल एटी कोन रहला कहीं किसी जिन तुम जब अनलॉफुल करन यू आर लायबल फॉर द पनिशमेंट बाय द जुडिशियरी बट स्टिल व्हाट इज द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द बिजनेस एथिक्स यू माइट हैव ऑब्जर्व्ड दैट लॉ तो लॉ बेटर अच्छी कंपनी पॉलिसी बेटर अच्छी बट स्टिल यू विल फील देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ अनएथिकल प्रैक्टिसेस इवन आप देखिथे कि कौ जगह को गले गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस को गले प्राय जगार बिना लाच रम होज गवर्नमेंट रही अच्छी गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉय मान भी इट इज ऑब्लिगेशन टू मेक दोज वर्क डन बट दे डू नॉट डू विदाउट टेकिंग एनी काइंड ऑफ ब्राइब एक आम बहुत थर शुणु कि ये तो लांच नला ब्राइब नला ऑल दोज कंपनीज दे एक्सेप्ट किकबैक्स तो ये आम कि फेयर डील पाऊ जोटा पाई आम कि खर्च करिया कथा नहीं कि देवा कथा नहीं सर तो आम कम बट इटा हो मेन प्राइवेट सेक्टर में भी जो आम ये करूँ बिजनेस सेक्टर में आम देखु कि बहुत किसी जगह to make the deal crack, they make lobbies, they offer kickbacks through which they are able to accomplish their objective. But that is not the thing. So ethics, that really makes a person to make a choice between what is wrong and what is right, what is good or what is bad. आमने भी आमर ये कला भावुचु कि आम कि जिनस थाए जोटा कि राइट थाए किंतु भल न थाए माने लेट्स से आम आम कि जिनस सत कहिलु बट आम तार रिजल्ट भल पाइलु ना कहते ना कि जदि गोटे मिछर शहे लोकंर जब जीवन बंची जाऊँगी तेल से मिछ को मिछ धरा हम बिकज ये जगह एथिक्स गोटे अलग टाइप रसूची जोटा कि आम कह कि वी आर नॉट फोकसिंग ऑन द गुड और बैड रादर वी आर फोकसिंग ऑन राइट और रॉन्ग जे आम देखु कि राइट और रॉन्ग देखु से जगह आम कौन कर ना से किसी जिनस अच्छी जोटा कि इवेन इफ इट इज प्रड्यूसींग ग्रेटर गुड फर द लार्ज नंबर अफ पीपल जदि से खराब तेल से खराब बोली कह जो जी भल अच्छे से भल कह रईट अच्छे रईट कह तो ये किसी अच्छी किसी जिनस अच्छी जोटा कि आम किसी जिनस करेक्ट था बट से आमपाई भल न था इट डजेंट हाव एनी काइंड ऑफ गुड कन्सिक्वेन्सेस आम जमी आमको मोरल साइंस पढ़ा हो कि यू शुड नॉट लाय मिछ कहानी ये सब जिनस बट स्टिल मेनी पीपल लाय आ गोटे जिनस अच्छी कि आम देखु किसी जब मिछ कहीदे जब कि रिजल्ट भल अच्छे किसी क्षति हो तो मिछ कहीदे दैट मीनस वी आर नॉट बदर्ड अबाउट द वेदर इट इज राइट और रॉन्ग वी आर बदर्ड अबाउट वेदर इट इज producing greater good consequences or not. If yes, then sometimes we just it matters about the different theories, so ethical theories, that we do not have to go very much deeper into that. So business ethics are koribo kon, it is about the morality. Law chi ta sanku company guidelines achi, company policy achi, company terms and conditions achi. ସେଇଟା ଭାୟୋଲେଟ୍ କଲେ ବି ମାନେ ଏ ଦ୍ୱାରା ପନିସେବୁଲ୍ ହବ ତା ଛଡା ବି ଲୋକ ଏଇ ଜିନିଷ ଅନଏଥିକାଲ କାମ ମାନେ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ତ ଏଥିକ୍ସ ସେଇଟା ଆସିବ ଆମ ମାଇଣ୍ଡରୁ ସେଇଟା ଆସିବ ଆମ କନସାଇନ୍ସରୁ ଯିଏକି ଆମକୁ ଶିଖେଇବ କୋଉଟା ଭଲ ଯେମିତିକି ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ପଏଣ୍ଟ ମୁଁ ଇଏ କରିଛି ହୁଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ସପରେନ୍ସି ଦେଖିବେ କି ଯୋଉ ଜାଗାକୁ ଆପଣ ଯିବେ ବିଜନେସ୍ ଡିଲ୍ କରିବେ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ not find the total deal is transparent, then you'll be more skeptical and you'll be afraid to make that deal. But when everything is transparent, everything is in a black and white, then you'll see yes, because I can see everything fine, then the transparency brings a success to business. Second one is the fairness. ଆମର ଅନ୍ୟମାନଙ୍କୁ ବ୍ୟବହାର କଲା ବେଳକୁ ବିଜନେସରେ ବି କି ଆମର କାହାକୁ ଦେଖାଯାଉଛି କି ଯୋଉ ଲେଟେଷ୍ଟ ଆମେ ଇଏ କରିବା କି ବଲିଉଡରେ ଚାଲିଛି କି ନେପୋଟିଜମ୍ ଅର୍ ଆମେ ଇନସାଇଡର ମାନଙ୍କୁ ଆମେ କାମ ଦେବା ବଲିଉଡରେ ବାହାର ଲୋକଙ୍କୁ ଇଏ କରିବା ବି ହୁଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଫେୟାର ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଆସ୍କ ମି ଦେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଫେୟାର ବିକଜ ଯାହା ପାଖରେ ଟ୍ୟାଲେଣ୍ଟ ଅଛି ସିଏ ସେଇଟା ପାଇବାର ହକଦାର ଏଭ୍ରିବଡି ହାଜ୍ ରାଇଟ୍ to get his or her dues. So somebody is talented, then he should be given very fair things. Not like that. Goda lokanku dekha yauchi ki chakri pai jibo se jodi se particular director putra bhanja ki kute hi thibo will see that chakri ta tar bhanja ki putra ko dei diya jibo kahi ki se tar relative ଆଉ ତମର ଟ୍ୟାଲେଣ୍ଟର କି ତମର କ୍ୱାଲିଫିକେସନର ଇଟ୍ ଡଜଣ୍ଟ ହାଭ୍ ଏନି ଭାଲ୍ୟୁ ସୋ ବିଜନେସ୍ ଏଥିକ୍ସ ଟେଲ୍ସ ଅସ୍ ଦାଟ ବିଜନେସ୍ ସୁଡ୍ ବି କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଏ ଭେରି ଫେୟର ୱେ ଇକ୍ୱାଲ ଟ୍ରିଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଅଲ୍ ପିପୁଲ୍ ୱିଦାଉଟ୍ ହାଭିଂ ଏନି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ବାଇସ୍ନେସ୍ ସୋ ଦାଟ ଇଜ୍ ଫେୟାରନେସ୍ ଏଥିକ୍ସ brings the image. आमे भी फील करू कि आमे जो लोक संग कथाबार्ता करू जो लोक कि बहुत स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड कथा होतबो ता भीतर कि कपट नथिबो पूरा जहां मुंह रे कहि दथिबो समटाइम्स वी फील बैड बट आमे ये करू कि अरे से लोक तो बहुत क्लियरली कथा कहउछि सब कथा के बट सम पीपल दे स्पीक समथिंग दे थिंक समथिंग एंड देन डू समथिंग तो ए जगह रे इमेज माने बहुत खराब होए जदी गोटे बिजनेस रो एकदम तंगर पॉलिसी बहुत कॉम्प्लिकेटेड पॉलिसी जोटा कि क्लारिटी नाई आउ कौन सी जगह रे एथिक्स रो नामो निशान नाई देन दे विल डेफिनेटली अर्न वेरी बैड इमेज टू द कंपनी इक्वालिटी आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड प्रोडक्टिविटी व्हेन ए कंपनी इज एथिकल दैट मीन्स एथिकल इन ऑल एस्पेक्ट तंग प्रोडक्ट माने भलो तांको प्रोडक्ट माने सच्चा ये अछि तांको रॉन्ग फॉल्टी प्रोडक्ट से माने मार्केट को टोटल दियोंती नै जदी फॉल्टी प्रोडक्ट देले भी से माने को करते आपन माने सुनिथिबे यू माइट हैव हर्ड अबाउट द मेनी कंपनीज लाइक टोयोटा मारुति और फोर्ड दे हैव रिकॉल्ड सम ऑफ द सोल्ड कार्स फ्रॉम द मार्केट बिकॉज़ टेक्नोलॉजिकल किछि प्रॉब्लम थिला they recalled they replaced and they sent back kahi ki kole seman to tanko tankar product bikki dei chanti kahi ki semane kole because it is about the ethics jodi tumhe ethically tumhe gote faulty product dei ki bikki dei cha tape kahibo ki eta to apan kar ame kon karibu sethile then customer will be dissatisfied in that way you can just create your own image goodwill that is we have a very long term asset for the company au e jagar kon hobo productivity ta body to amar jetole image body jibo employee mane dekha jani ki ame jetole kichi jaga ko join kariya jautule acha ko company achi ame join kariya jautu se company ro image bi ame search karchu ki mane se company ro reputation kon achi market pe jodi से कंपनी एमती पॉलिसी नहीं तो हायर एंड फायर पॉलिसी नहीं जोटे कि आमे आमे जस्ट टेम्पररीली जॉइन करिबा आमे आ किछ दिन पर विल बी टर्मिनेटेड तो जो जगह रे देखा गला कि देयर इज एथिक्स सी जगह रे एम्प्लॉय मानकर ऑफ दी प्रोडक्टिविटी बढ़िबो the similar way when you are able to create your image as a very transparent and fair organization many of the investors they will be get attracted towards your firm and they will come and they will invest so ethics has this kind of folded benefit with it when it really able to attract many of the investors towards it when you are having capital when you are having good amount of technology or good talents with yourself then you will be able to survive in the market for the longer period of time so that happens only because of the ethics customer retention you'll see customers stay back with that company which company really gives very good deal with the time they never change and you might have heard about the customer loyalty program where those company they come forward and recognize reward and recognize all those their loyal customers why they do because nowadays in a cutthroat competition all those companies they are trying hard to retain back its customers through different thing term called relationship management in banks you'll find different relationship managers what they do they visit many of the very worthy customers and sometimes all those HNI or high net worth individual customers HNI customers to retain back सर हमर बैंक टू हम अलगा बैंक को अपन स्विच करंतु आपन को पई हमर बड़ा डील चल सो हमें जदी का को फेयर डील दबा बड़े निजर कस्टमर संगरे हमें भलो रिलेशनशिप रखबा एथिकली सब हमें डील करबा ऑब्वियसली दैट कस्टमर विल स्टे बैक विथ अस एंड जहाँ पाखे कस्टमर रिटेन रिटेनशन कैपासीटी अच्छी से कंपनी से सक्सेसफुल कोलाबोरेशन व्हेन योर योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन योर कंपनी इज एथिकल देन मोर एंड मोर डिफरेंट डिफरेंट इंस्टीट्यूशंस ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस इन्वेस्टर्स दे कम फॉरवर्ड टू गेट कोलाबोरेटेड विथ यू बिकॉज दे फील a sense of trust in you. And with ethics, that means you can help the government. And many of the companies, bigger companies, always they try to be very ethical when it is about the paying of the tax. Because from the business, government generates good amount of the revenue. And that revenue is comes under the fiscal policies. Looking at me, budget or expenditure, our the revenue or expenditure, our policy done. यदि से business को यदि पैसा ही आसी बने ही revenue generate अब नहीं, ताले government भी इतने capable ही पड़ी बो नहीं. So ethics teaches or ethics gives lesson to the different different business organization. Not to avoid any kind of tax. जोड़ा कि tax होती है government रो, तंकरो right. So through ये करी करी chartered accountant firm संग्रे even you have seen that many of the unethical practices happen. जोड़ा कि हमारो अब जब हमें business ethics के कोई बा तले American scenario रे गोटे ये अच्छी जोड़ा कि Enron बोले गोटे energy company सेटा थिला ता संगकु तांकर चार्टर्ड फार्म माने अकाउंटिंग फार्म जे से माने होजंती आर्थर एंडरसन तो ई दुई जन लोकंकर जो माने अनफेयर प्रैक्टिसेस माने करथिले फॉर दैट रीजन आर्थर एंडरसन रो ना भी बहुत खराब हेगला एज वेल एज एनरॉन रो भी एंड दे वर नॉट एबल टू कोलैबोरेट दे वर नॉट एबल टू गिव good association to the government. Thank you. Because they have practiced unethical things. Even employee retention. I've already told that customer retention darkar, tasanku employee retention darkar. Barambar employee jadi change hobe, or we can say when the rate of employee turnover is very high, then your company is very unstable. And always you look forward to recruit many of the many talents. When those talents, they are nurtured by you and now they are too capable. So it is required that you have to retain back your employees because with the time they will be more productive. They are the assets of the company. In India, you'll find a company called TVS. It's founded by T.V. Sundaram. It's a 110 years old company. This company is, why I have cited this one, is a very ethical company. The retention rate is very higher. Employee turnover is very less because they treat their employees as their family members. Not like that, तू घरे कामों घरे बच्चे पड़े कामों करना मुताते घर नहीं की सैलरी देगी. Not like that, but still, in TVS they have different other subsidiaries. हमारे सब बार हमें TVS टायर देखो चु, TVS गाड़ी देखो चु, TVS different different हमें different different tools पने मिलो ची तरह अलग अलग spare parts मिलो ची कहीं की. How the company चालू करती, because they are able to retain back their employees. जो ठीक ही, तो मैं तंग को employee मान करो, छोटा मोटा भूल को एक तो धरनती नहीं, आउ देखो ना कि से जोने जैसे भूल कला, से कहीं की भूल कला, आउ तारा भूल को सुधारिए अपने चेष्टा करती, rather than focusing on what kind of fault and what kind of punishment should be given. आउ तंग करे ये रे अच्छी जे even bigger management officials of TVS, they maintain very good relationship with its employees even outside the professional outside the work, that means tanko bhitre gote very cordial atmosphere achi au imiti situation re je ki tomaro nijo ghare kaam kala bale lagutibo simti kichi khas mane mental pressure do natibe samastanku productive baniya pe chesta karutibe tanku train karutibe ethe hobo kono yaro benefit hochi customer employee rahile tam pakare jo mane purana employee man achanti se mane rahile au से पुराना एम्प्लॉय माने बहुत किसी कंट्रीब्यूट करेंगे जो कि आम अननेसेसरी रिक्रूटमेंट प्रोसेस सब कंडक्ट करके आम गुड़ा पैसा आम वेस्ट करवा रादर देन वी शुड गो फॉर रिटेंशन ऑफ दोज एम्प्लॉयज विथ अस नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज हेलो अंशुमन
यस सर
नॉइज कुड
मिस्टर गोले आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू काइंडली पुट योर माइक्रोफोन ऑन म्यूट or else we will be compelled to expel you from the session because it is creating a lot of disturbance. So Amit, kindly look into it. If disturbance continues, you have to expel the person from the session.
Yes, sir.
So please carry on, Shirmai sir.
So I was talking about different levels of business ethics. देखे आमर एथिक्स टा आमर जोटा कि यदि आमे कहिबा कि गोटे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रे यदि आमे टॉप मैनेजमेंट ही प्रैक्टिस करना थी आमे देखिबा कि गोटे घरे आम फैमिली रे देखा जाउछि कि यदि घरर हेड दिए और आमर पेरेंट्स ए माने जत्ते एथिकल थिबे नाउ एम आई ऑडिबल अंशुमन डिस्टर्बेंस हो
थला था यस सर यस सर
थैंक यू तो लेवल्स ऑफ बिजनेस एथिक्स मु कहूतली कि यदि हम कहा घरे देखा जाउ छी कि बापा माँ जैसे एथिकल प्राय देखा जाए कि पुओ झील से माने भी सेतिके एथिकल एक्जाक्टली व्हाई आई हैव गिवन दिस काइंड ऑफ एग्जांपल यदि गोटे कंपनी रे हेड माने टॉप मैनेजमेंट इज वेरी एथिकल डाउन द लाइन दे ट्रांसमिट दैट काइंड ऑफ एथिकल सिस्टम टू द टोटल सिस्टम ऑफ द कंपनी तो ए जगह रे एई जगह रे एथिक्स अलग अलग लेवल रे काम करे जेंती कोची गोटे मैक्रो लेवल आ गोटे होची कॉर्पोरेट लेवल आ गोटे होची तमरो इंडिविजुअल लेवल तो एथे मैक्रो कहले आमे सबले बड़ आकार रे ये करछु हला माने एथे जदि आमे ये करबा गोटे मिनट यदि इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द मैक्रो लेवल ऑफ द बिजनेस एथिक्स जो ठीकी आमर अपर लेवल रे आमर नेशनल लेवल रे आमर इंटरनेशनल स्टैंडर्ड रे आमर देयर शुड बी द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ बिजनेस एथिक्स आदि हमें सेठ को हमें तळ को आसीबा नेशनल गोटे टोटल कंट्रीज एथिकल बिगर हुए गोटे कंट्री ही मैंने वैल्यू सिस्टम अलग वेरी एथिकल इन ऑल दोस रेस्पेक्ट से लेट्स से गोटे पॉलिटिकल सिस्टम और सोशल सिस्टम इट इज वेरी एथिकल ଯେମିତି କିଛି କିଛି କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ଅଛନ୍ତି କି ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଦେ ଉଡ୍ ନଟ୍ ଟଲରେଟ୍ ଏନି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ମିସ୍ଚିଫ୍ ଏନି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ରଙ୍ଗ ଥିଙ୍ଗ ବ୍ରାଇବେରି ଫ୍ରାଇବେରି କିଛି କିଛି ଦେଶରେ ଏମିତି ଅଛି କି ଯଦି କିଏ ଲାଞ୍ଚ ନେଲେ ତାର ହାତ ବି କାଟି ଦିଅନ୍ତି ସୋ ୱାଇ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ଟେଲିଂ ଅଲ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ କି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋଟେ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ଲେଭେଲରେ ପୁରା ଏକଦମ ଏଥିକ୍ସ ଅଛି ଗୋଟେ ସୋସାଇଟି ଲେଭେଲରେ କି ଦେଖାଗଲା କି ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ ସୋସାଇଟିରେ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ଜିନିଷ ଇଜ୍ ଅନଏକ୍ସେପ୍ଟେବଲ୍ ଏଇ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ କାହିଁକି ଆମ ଭାଲ୍ୟୁ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ କହୁଛି କି ଆମେ ଏ ଜିନିଷ କରିବା ନାହିଁ ଦେନ୍ ଏଇଟା ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଲେଭେଲରେ ହଉଛି ତ ଯଦି ଗୋଟେ ସୋସାଇଟି ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ବିଗର ପାର୍ଟ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ପାର୍ଟ ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ କହୁଛୁ କି ଗୋଟେ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ହଉ ଗୋଟେ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ହଉ ସୋସାଇଟି ହଉ ଦେନ୍ ସେ ସୋସାଇଟିର ଯୋଉ ଏଥିକାଲ ନର୍ମସ୍ ମାନେ ଅଟୋମେଟିକଲି ଇଟ୍ କମ୍ସ ଟୁ ଦ କର୍ପୋରେଟ୍ ଲେଭେଲ କାହିଁକି ସେଇଠୁ ହିଁ ଆମେ ଡିରାଇଭ୍ କରିବା ଆରେ ଟୋଟାଲ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଏଥିକାଲ ହାଉ କମ୍ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ଭେରି ଅନଏଥିକାଲ କାହିଁକି ଆମକୁ ଟୋଟାଲ ସୋସାଇଟି ଟୋଟାଲ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଚାଲିବାକୁ ପଡିବ ତ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ କେସ୍ ଏଗେନ୍ ନାଓ ଇଟ୍ କମ୍ସ ଟୁ ଦ କମ୍ପାନୀ ଲେଭେଲ କର୍ପୋରେଟ୍ ଲେଭେଲ ୱେର୍ ଇଟ୍ ମେକ୍ସ ଏ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କମ୍ପାନୀ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜେସନ୍ ଭେରି ଏଥିକାଲ ଡିରାଇଭ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ମାଇକ୍ରୋ ଲେଭେଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେ ବିହେଭ୍ ଏଥିକାଲି ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ମେକ୍ସ ଏ କର୍ପୋରେଟ୍ ମୋର ସୋସିଆଲି ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବଲ ମୋର ଟ୍ରାନ୍ସପରେଣ୍ଟ ମୋର ଫେୟାର ଆଣ୍ଡ ମୋର ରେପୁଟେଡ୍ ସୋ ଦୋଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଦ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ କମ୍ସ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦିସ୍ କର୍ପୋରେଟ୍ ଲେଭେଲ ଅଫ୍ ବିଜନେସ୍ ଏଥିକ୍ସ ତାପରେ ଖାଲି କର୍ପୋରେଟ୍ ଲେଭେଲରେ ଏଥିକ୍ସ ହବ କିନ୍ତୁ ଆଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ ୱି ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସିଂ ଏନି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଏଥିକାଲ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଡଜଣ୍ଟ ମିନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଡଜଣ୍ଟ ମେକ୍ ଏନି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ସେନ୍ସ ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଏ କର୍ପୋରେଟ୍ ୱେନ୍ ଏ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କମ୍ପାନୀ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଏଥିକାଲ ଇନ୍ ନେଚର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଭେରି ଏଥିକାଲ ଇନ୍ ଦେୟାର ଅଲ୍ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଟ୍ରେଡ୍ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସେସ୍ ଅଟୋମେଟିକଲି ଅଲ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ପିପୁଲ ଇନ୍ଭଲ୍ଭ ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଲର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂ ଦ ଏଥିକ୍ସ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜେସନ୍ସ ଦେ ଲର୍ନ ହାଉ ଟୁ ରିମେନ୍ ଏଥିକାଲ ଦୋ ଦେର୍ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଭେରି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଲ୍ୟୁର ଅର୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଆଟ୍ରାକ୍ସନ୍ସ ୱେର୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ସସେପ୍ଟେବଲ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଭଲନେରେବଲ ଟୁ ଅର୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଫଲିଂ ପ୍ରେ ଟୁ ସଚ୍ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସେସ୍ ଯେଉଁଟାକି ତୁମକୁ ଲାଞ୍ଚ ଦିଆହଉଛି କି ତମେ ଏମିତି ଖରାପ ମେଟେରିଆଲ ତମ କର୍ପୋରେଟ୍ ପାଇଁ କିଣ ଆମେ ବାକିଟା କ'ଣ କି ଆମେ ଆଦାନ ପ୍ରଦାନ କରିଦେବା ଥ୍ରୁ ଦିସ୍ କିକ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ସ ଏଇ ଜାଗାରେ ଆଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସ୍ କାହିଁକି ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ ଲେଭେଲରୁ ହିଁ ଟୋଟାଲ ସରାଉଣ୍ଡିଂ ଟୋଟାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ହିଁ ଟୋଟାଲ ଏଥିକାଲ ହବ ଆଉ ଟୋଟାଲ ଯେତେବେଳେ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ହିଁ ଏଥିକାଲ ହବ ଦେର୍ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଦ ଟୋଟାଲ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଟୋଟାଲ ପ୍ରଫିଟେବିଲିଟି ସେ ସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ଏ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଜେନେରେଟ୍ ହବ ଇଭେନ୍ ଇନ୍ ମେନି ଅଫ୍ ଦ କମ୍ପାନୀଜ ଦେ ହାଭ୍ ଦ ଭେରି ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ସେସନ୍ସ ଫର୍ ଦିସ୍ କର୍ପ ବିଜନେସ୍ ଏଥିକ୍ସ କାହିଁକି ଦେଖାଯାଉଛି କି ଜୁଡିସିଆରୀ ଇଏରେ ଆମେ କିଛି ଲୋକଙ୍କୁ ପ୍ୟାନାଲାଇଜ୍ କରିପାରିବା ଅର୍ କିଛି ଲୋକଙ୍କୁ ଆମେ ଆମର କମ୍ପାନୀ ନର୍ମସ୍ ହିସାବରେ କରିପାରିବା ତା ଛଡ଼ା ବି ଲୋକ ଯଦି କିଛି ଖରାପ କାମ କରୁଛି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଗିଭିଙ୍ଗ ମେନି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଅନଏଥିକାଲ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସେସ୍ ତ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଗୋଟେ ଗୋଟେ ଆଲର୍ଟ କରାହବ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦିସ୍ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ୍ସ ଥ୍ରୁ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ମୋର ଆଲର୍ଟ ୱାଟ୍ ଟୁ ଡୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହାଉ ଟୁ ଡିଲ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ଆଉଟ୍ସାଇଡର୍ସ ଏଥିକାଲି ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦ ରେପୁଟେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ କମ୍ପାନୀ ୱିଲ୍ ନଟ୍ ବି ଟର୍ନିଷ୍ଟ ଏନିୱେ ସୋ ନେକ୍ସଟ ସ୍ଲାଇଡ୍ ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ସୋ ମଚ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱି କମ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ସେସନ୍ ସୋ ନାଓ ଇଟ୍ସ ଓଭର୍ ଟୁ ଡକ୍ଟର ଅଂଶୁମାନ ଜେନା
Thank you so much, sir, for the detailed presentation. The examples were absolutely pertinent, relevant, and this has been a great learning experience for all of us. Thank you so much. We look forward to your next session. So the session ends here.
Thank you so much, Anshuman sir, and thank you so much, Amit, to giving us technical support. So thank you all, and have a good day.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.